You're right. All right, let's jump into Kent State. 2-10 last year, 1-7. They return 8 starters on offense, 5 on defense. Head coach Sean Lewis, he was offensive assistant, OC under Dino Babers for 4 years. Improved basically every offensive statistic last year.
I was just about to say, they got better across the board,
yeah,
marginally too.
Only won 2 games last year, but you could see that the team was improving.
Yep.
Quarterback Woody Barrett leads 8 returning starters on offense. In 2016 and 2017, they only brought in 3 3 stars. In 2 years in recruiting, 3 3 stars. Everybody else was 2-star or lower. In Lewis's first 2 classes, brought in 22 3 stars. I'm telling you, and then 2 3 star transfers, so yep. 24. Like the defense, that was the major issue last year. Number 117 in total D last season. I guess the good news is that all 11 of the starters are upperclassmen. They got 7 seniors and 4 juniors projected to run out the starting lineup on the defense. The schedule is difficult to me. When you look at what they got to go through, I mean, you open up at Arizona State and then Kennesaw State, like for a defense that's trying to figure things out.
Yeah.
Kennesaw State runs that triple option. Man, they are it. I love Kennesaw State.
Well,
I love Kennesaw State.
You know how we feel about those triple option teams.
Yeah.
For non-conference games, especially, you don't play them. You might play them once every decade. How do you game plan for that in a week?
Yeah, you can't.
You just can't. I mean, especially when you're not good at defense already.
Exactly. So aside from that, you got at Arizona State, Kennesaw State, at Auburn, then you get Bowling Green, mm-hmm. you got your conference cupcake.
Yep.
Then you've got at Wisconsin, at Akron, at Ohio. You got Miami, Ohio coming in.
It's a rough
Toledo.
Start. It's a really rough start.
Buffalo,
really rough
Ball State, and at Eastern Michigan. So you could see this team get even significantly better.
And still lose a lot of games.
I've still got them going 2-10.
Okay, so I've got them 4-8. I think they're going to get better. I think they're going to win a couple of coin flip games against teams that they probably should lose to. But it's not going to be easy. And a lot of this is just putting a lot of stock in Sean Lewis. I saw what he did for that team last year. There's some excitement. There's some fire in that guy.
Yeah. No, I do agree with that.